Men who look at the bill too long are broke.
First of all, ew.
Why I shouldn't throw this drink in your bitch ass face?
I really do hope that scraping the bottom of some barrel hidden in some dusty corner is the only way to come across women like this. The one girl says later in her video, you can't afford her. And the truth is, fellas, you can't. You can't afford to make the mistake of entering into a relationship with a girl like that. So how do you start to filter them out? Well, you could say that you use Crest to brush your teeth because Colgate is more expensive and she won't like that. Or you could take her for a more casual, inexpensive vibe check before taking her out to Nobu. I'm sure that'll filter out a certain demographic of woman. And if you find a woman who does not lead with a price tag, who has a good heart, and who maybe even offers to pay, don't let her. Lock her down and spoil the shit out of her.
Yeah, man. Don't ever give a woman another chance if she does this. Because it's like giving the shooter another bullet because they missed the first shot. By you checking her out again, you'll just teach her how she can treat you. Don't ever let a bitch walk all over you. They say men who look at the bill for so long are broke. Fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Hey, boy, this hoe got me fucked up. This hoe talking about she finna stay tonight because it's too much snow on her car. Bitch, please.
Oh, you gotta go. You gotta get your ass on. We finna slip for this bitch. It's time to go. I don't give a damn how much shit out here in Florida. Shit crazy. Hey, boy, this hoe talking about, can I stay tonight? I can't see. Don't worry about it. I got a place for you. Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out.
That was hilarious. My man ain't simping for no woman. It is what it is. She gotta go even with all that snow. And that was nice for him actually to wipe the snow out of her car. This lawyer played herself. Wrong team, bitch. That was really satisfying to watch, I'm not gonna lie.
Unpopular opinion. Stop telling women on the internet how beautiful they are and go say it to your wife.
Hey, babe, just wanna let you know that women on the internet are beautiful.
Can we ask the zodiac signs real quick?
Oh my God, no, bro.
Please?
No, bro. That shit guess? Does not matter. Guess? It is not true, bro.
I like when people guess.
Yes, okay.
How do y'all feel when girls be saying that though?
I feel like a lot of the shit that you say is gonna be in fucking valid. That's exactly what because it's like this. If you wanted to guess my sign and I told you, you say, oh, I think you're a Cancer, and I'd be like, no, I'm a Taurus.
Are you?
Yes, I'm a Taurus. Do I act like a Taurus?
You do.
I do?
Yeah.
I'm not a fucking Taurus.
Yeah, bro, these zodiac signs are the most bullshit thing I've ever seen. I don't understand why women are interested in this bullshit.
I'm gonna be honest, guys, I have a crush right now. How do I get rid of it?
Stay strong, bro, stay fucking strong, and it will get rid of itself by itself.
What women bring to the table?
I feel like it's becoming a bit toxic. I don't even understand why men are so pressed about this question now. Like,
why not?
For me, it's how this guy could simplify my life, how this man is going, not just financially. And I think that's the only thing that pisses me off about.
Why don't you simplify your life?
Why would you want to come? Because why would you want someone to complicate your life? Don't make no sense.
I didn't say I just.
No.
Okay, simplify my life. Okay, in a sense.
Hold on, sorry. That, okay. That there that you just did okay. Is the problem.
There!
What a fucking comeback that was. She said this question is becoming toxic. Bitch, shut the fuck up. You don't like it because it's not benefiting you. That's why you're using those shaming tactics and calling it toxic.
I am aware that there are cameras.
And so this gets you your 15 minutes of fame, doesn't
Objection,
it?
Your Honor. Argumentative.
I can ask that question.
Oh, ruled.
So I stand to gain nothing from this. I'm actually putting myself kind of in a target of TMZ, a very litigious organization, and I'm not seeking any 15 minutes here. Though you're welcome to speculate. I could say the same thing by taking Amber Heard as a client for you.
A little argumentative, don't you think?
Oh, hardly. I find that to be purely logical. Thank you.
No. This was the best comeback of the year, I'm not gonna lie. I'm happy that justice has been served for Johnny Depp, and I'm loving the memes so far, like this one.
Hold on a second. Hold on a second. I can't wait for these trials to be over and Johnny to actually win so we can look Amber Heard dead in the eyes and be like,
you will always remember this day as the day that you almost
caught Captain Jack Sparrow.
I love it when men just make shit up. What does toxic femininity mean? Can you give me the characteristics?
Yes, I can actually think of a very recent example. Being upset that the Johnny Depp and Amber Heard defamation case would somehow negatively impact women today, when really us men are interested in the case because this could be the turning point where women can finally be held accountable for making false allegations of abuse. Not to mention all the biased news outlets, the thousands of women, and the hundreds of self-loathing, self-penetrating male feminists doing whatever they can to slander Johnny Depp's name and to aid Amber Heard because, God forbid, the world were to find out that women can also be the abuser.
You love it when men make shit up? I can say the same thing about you. In fact, I would argue that you make shit up all the time. But okay, we move. I agree with what this dude said here. This can be a turning point for all men to hold women accountable for their actions.
Definitely a Virgo, aren't you?
Okay, what signs do you think I am?
Are you a Virgo or a Capricorn?
None.
Gemini?
No. Wow, it's almost like people aren't what their signs say they are. Could you believe that? Isn't that crazy though? How like signs probably aren't what they really are and they're just manipulating younger audiences to make a ton of money off them? No, I'm not. You still haven't guessed my sign because they have no fucking correlation to personality at all.
Are you a Scorpio?
No.
Cancer?
No. You guys suck at this. April.
Aries. Holy shit, my mom's an Aries.
Bro, when did I ask?
That was so funny. He said, bro, when did I ask? I mean, everything that he said is true. And I said it earlier. These zodiac signs are the most bullshit thing I've ever seen.
Young women complain that young men still have the power to decide when something's going to be serious and when something is not. They can go, she's girlfriend material, she's hookup material. There's still a pervasive double standard.
So women decide who has sex in this country and who doesn't. But men decide who's a wife and who isn't. Women have leverage when it comes to sex. So they can tell men, oh, take out the dishes and we'll maybe have sex tonight. Oh, if you do this for the kids, maybe we'll have a sexy time tonight. But men get to decide who's gonna get a ring on the middle, yeah, this finger. And as you can tell, they're not happy about that. In my opinion, we live in a society where people complain when double standards don't benefit them, but they're cool when they do benefit them. Women have the right to my body, my choice. If she won't let you smash, you ain't smashing. But men can say, if you're not a good girlfriend, you won't be a wife. It goes both ways. Let's go, kings.
Yes, men will always have that power in hand. They're the ones that can decide if something is going to be serious or not. Women can complain and moan about it all they want. It is what it is. It's not gonna change.
I do everything for him. Like, yeah, I don't know what I deserve to, like, why he did this to me. I literally walked into his room after his roommate let me into his fucking room. And all I heard was him with another fucking girl.
Oh my god, please just shut up. This is the thing that I hate the most. A girl complaining to me about her ex-boyfriend or someone else. I would stop her right there and then and tell her go speak to a wall. Nobody cares, bro. Nobody cares.
Your mama let you date?
What?
Your mama let you date?
What?
Your mama let you date?
Yeah.
You want a girlfriend?
Huh?
You want a girlfriend?
No.
Why not?
I'm straight.
I can't be your girlfriend?
No, I'll holler.
All right, bye.
I can tell that her ego was hurt. She didn't expect him to reject her like that.
You females are weird. You're shaking ass on TikTok when you could be making bread. I'm over here making bank, working 24 hours a day, working every shift, night shift.
Put my money down, man.
I was just counting it for you.
You was what?
I was just counting it for you.
You was counting it for me?
Mm-hmm.
How you counting my money and shit while like a camera roll?
I'm at 800.
You at 800?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so go and put that 800 back into my motherfucking wallet, man.
I'm sorry.
I don't, come on, man. End the video and shit, bro. You want some weird shit, bro? End the video, man.
This is not real. It's obviously a skit, but it was hilarious. My man doesn't play around with his money.
This weekend, I went out to the bar in Miami and I ran into someone that I had been following on Instagram. So we hung out for most of the night. And then as we were leaving, we both had Ubers going separate. His Uber came first and he's like, oh no, I'll wait for you. Me in my head, I'm like, oh no, like you don't have to wait for me, being kind, whatever. And this man gets into his Uber and takes off. It is 4 a.m. in Miami, Florida, where no good is to come. Everything is shut down and I'm standing by myself in the middle of the street. Immediately now. Bye. This man failed my protection test, so he never heard from me again.
He failed her protection test? I lost it when she said that shit. Does she realize how crazy she sounds? There is something called communication if you're familiar with that. You could have asked him to stay with you until your Uber arrives. Bro, this bitch is crazy. I can't make this shit up.